Within view of the state capitol and just off Interstate 80's Yolo Causeway is a 25-square-mile chunk of land that some 200 species of birds call home, for at least part of the year anyway.
It's a hidden treasure, and it shouldn't be quite as hidden as it seems to be. The variety of just waterfowl that come every year is always exciting, and you know, wonderful things like otters are there, and beavers, and just all sorts of unexpected things. Every time you go, it's a different experience.
One easy way to access the preserve is to follow the Foundation's auto tour with clearly marked signs leading you along the way. Maps and other informational material are available both online and at the Wildlife Center near the entrance. Originally designed more than a century ago as a way to divert floodwaters from inundating Sacramento, the bypass area now serves a wide variety of needs.
We have thousands of bird watchers. The Fish and Game owns the wildlife area, and they have a big hunting season that just ended, a duck hunting season, so it's a multi-use facility. We also have a lot of agriculture that takes place on the wildlife area, and that actually helps helps keep the whole wildlife area open.
This coming Saturday, February 26th, the perfect time to come experience the Yolo Bypass Wildlife Area for the annual Duck Days. There are demonstrations, workshops, and guided tours of the area throughout the day. Also, the night before, Friday night, there is an annual wildlife art reception held in downtown Davis. Exploring your California, I'm Randy White.